Its great cast features Van Johnson as Captain Ted Lawson. Phyllis Thaxter is Ellen, his wife. Robert Walker is Sergeant David Thatcher. Tim Murdoch as co-pilot Lieutenant Dean Davenport. Robert Mitchum as Bob Gray, and Spencer Tracy portraying the character of Lieutenant Colonel James H. Doolittle.
Hello? Hello, York? Doolittle. York, I want you to get 24 B-25s with volunteer crews down to Eglin Field as soon as you can. The job will take them out of the country for about 3 months. Tell them it's a secret mission.
30 seconds over Tokyo, transcribed from the very heart and soul of Captain Ted Lawson, is the staggering revelation of the now famous Doolittle raid. This is truth, ripped from the lives of one American Air Force pilot and his loyal and faithful wife. 30 seconds over Tokyo brings you face to face with their innermost emotions as they grasp short moments of happiness in their struggle to protect and preserve their love from the ugly menace slowly engulfing them.
Be a good girl and take good care of that baby.
I will, Ted.
Yourself, too.
Oh, Ted, I'm gonna write you a letter every day you're gone. I know they won't deliver them. I won't even mail them, but I'm gonna write just the same. That way we'll kind of be in touch.